Welcome to WebStylePress. If you are new here, consider subscribing and hit the bell icon. Search engines love fast loading websites. Websites that load quickly receive a higher rank and SEO score. One way to optimize page speed is to reduce HTTP requests. You can reduce HTTP requests by using CSS sprites. Let's say you have got 10 images in your web page. You can keep these images separate and let browser request 10 times for those images. Or, as a better way, you can place these images in a single image file and use that one image file in web page to show only required image at a place by using specific CSS technique. CSS Sprite allows you to combine multiple images into a single file to reduce the number of HTTP requests to speed up page loading. To give you an idea, consider these images. These are three images, three different icons. You can use these three images separately in your web page, or you can use this one image in website. It will load in browser once containing all icons, then use CSS to show its specific area or icon as needed. In this tutorial, we will learn how to create CSS sprite, combine multiple images in single image, and generate CSS for that image to use its contents separately. Process is very easy. We will use online tools to create CSS sprites. Search for CSS sprites generator. I have got these two CSS sprite generators. Take an example of this. Click at this clear button. Click at open button. Give it a single icon. Then click open button. And then the second icon. And after that, third icon. Now you can hit the downloads button. This will give you a single image containing all three icons. And it will be PNG, a transparent image containing these icons. And you can see it generated CSS for that as well. This CSS will be used in our web page to call these icons separately for this image file. And here is the HTML for that. And this is another CSS sprites generator, and we will repeat the same process. Choose files, as you choose files, it will generate this CSS. We provided it three images and it gave us CSS for each image to use in our web page. You can hit this download button after that and it will give you this image, and you can copy this CSS code from here to use in your web page. For example, let's create an HTML page. I am using Visual Studio Code as my code editor. This is simple HTML code. I will use Bootstrap for grid. do not need these. So we have got this container. Let's use a raw, and inside raw I will need three columns. I will need a CSS file. So we have got these classes here. Let's use these classes. Let's use a div inside it and use that class here. Similarly, two more divs, and let's use this class FB and Twitter. FB Twitter. Let's copy the CSS, paste it here. Save. And let's have a look. Right click, inspect element. Let's see what we have got. So this is a div, as you can see. And this is a separate div. It contains Facebook icon, and this is Twitter icon. Let's remove it. So this is a single icon, but it contains, as you can see, this image contains three icons, but we have shown one icon from that image containing three icons by using this CSS, by using CSS position. So this is a single image containing three icons, and we can use CSS to display its specific area. You can see the width, height, and the position. So we can pick this specific spot from a single image, from its specific position, to display at our web page. This is CSS sprite technique. So in this case, we are using single image, css_sprites.png. This css_sprites.png. This image will be loaded once in browser. One HTTP request. This will speed up your web page. If you have got small images, many small images or small icons in your website, use this CSS sprite technique. And you can use these tools to generate sprites, and you can use these tools to combine your images. So that's how easy this technique is. You can combine multiple icons into a single file without having knowledge of any photo editing program right in the browser. And you can also generate its CSS automatically for each icon or each image to use in your web page. So use CSS sprites to speed up your website. I hope you liked this video. If I missed anything, comment down below. If you haven't already subscribed, subscribe to this channel and hit bell icon to receive updates. Join us on social media. Links are in the description below. Stay tuned for more updates. I will see you in the next video.